Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video we are going to discuss the exam pattern of Tech Mahindra. Okay, let's start. Coming to the round one, you'll be having written test with seven sections, and coming to round two, you'll be asked to write a story, or they'll be giving you image paragraph out of which you need to answer the questions. Okay, and once you cross the round two, you'll be having the round three, in which there will be the technical interview, and final round four, which is HR interview. Okay, let's see what is the syllabus under round one. Round one is nothing but the written test. Okay, and it has seven different sections. Okay, now let's start. Coming to round one, will be having English language, reading comprehension, aptitude questions and reasoning questions. And English syllabus is, they'll be asking you fill in the blanks, one word substitution, error detection, sentence correction, sentence completion, analogy, synonyms, antonyms, error detection and parajumbles. Coming to quant, you'll be asked questions on profit and loss, averages, ages, time and work, time, speed and distance, simple and compound interest. And coming to logical and verbal, you'll be asked questions on number series, pattern completion, blood relation, analogy, statements and conclusion, cubes and dices and shapes. Now let's see what are the most important topics which you need to concentrate a little more. Okay, now let's see, fill in the blanks, you need to concentrate little bit more because it is very important. And sentence correction is very important, sentence completion is very important, and error detection and parajumbles will be little easy comparatively, and you need to concentrate more on these three, because coming to fill in the blanks, it will be a bit confusing, and sentence correction and sentence completion also needs a lot of practice. And coming to quant, you need to concentrate more on profit and loss, ages, time and work, time, speed and distance. That's it. And coming to verbal and non-verbal series, analogy, statement and conclusion. Okay, so this is the written test portion for Tech Mahindra. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you found this video useful, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. And all the very best for your exam. All the best.